Please note that for making the ray komal, you have to shift ray to this place and dha to this place. So when you start, you shift these frets into the correct position of komal ray and komal dha. Now we will do the mukhyang, the pakad, the main notes, which is dha ma re ga ma pa ma ga re sa.